Hello, welcome to a new episode. Today, we'll continue with the topic of the multi-class regression, part 2. Forecasting. The main objective is to forecast when the dependent variable y may have more than two possible values. As in the previous episode, we'll apply the method called 1 versus all. In order to fully understand this episode, please watch the previous one. The episode on the logistic regression forecast is also recommended. Here, we assume that the dependent variable y is no longer binary and may have values 0, 1, 2 up to a maximum. We partition the possible values of y to make it resemble binary again. Then, we can apply the simple logistic regression for each one of the partitions. The forecast probabilities are calculated with a so-called logistic function. For each partition, it is possible to calculate the probability of one value against the probability of the rest. Then, the probabilities are compared with each other to make a final statement. Now, it's time to go through an example. We have this Excel file. The sample data comes from the iris flower data. We had already seen this several times before. We'll just remember that the y can be 0 or 1 or 2. Now, let's forecast using PrimaXL. We go to the PrimaXL tab, then Multi, and select Forecast. This menu form requires the following information: the data range of the training set, both for X and Y. The data range of the testing set, only the X is required. Finally, the position of the result output. Okay, let's just do it. Now, I think we are ready. Just press the run button. Great! We have the result. As we can see, the forecast values can be 0 or 1 or 2. Now, let's do it all over again. This time, we'll allow the details to be shown. We have to check on this box for the details. Okay, now we press the run button. In this new result, we can see the probabilities of each category or class. Finally, a summary. Today we saw how to forecast for the multi-class dependent variable. The procedure is a generalization of the simple logistic regression. Great! I hope you enjoyed watching this video. Thank you so much. Until next time, bye.